Hello. This video will introduce the third of the three dimensions of practice from the UKPSF titled Professional Values. During this video, I will go through each of the professional values descriptors and give you some examples around what aspects of your practice might be relevant for addressing each descriptor. If you would like some general introductory information regarding the UKPSF, please watch the video titled Introduction to the UKPSF before continuing. Professional values are often considered implicit within professional practice, but in your application, you will be expected to explain how they inform your work. It is, of course, understood that given the wide variety of roles and activities colleagues from college are engaged with, individuals might give different emphasis and importance on particular values depending on the nature and context of their work. Similar to the core knowledge dimension of practice, it is expected that the value descriptors will be embedded and integrated across your application. Your task is to ensure that you have successfully addressed each of them at least once across the whole of the application narrative. The first professional value relates to respecting individual students and diverse learning communities. This value is concerned with how teaching and supporting learning incorporate activities, actions, and approaches which respect individual students or peers. Your narrative should therefore demonstrate how this value influences the way in which you communicate and interact with individuals and different communities in the context of teaching and learning. The term diverse learning communities might include campus-based groups of students, online learning communities, work-based communities, or be defined on the basis of ethnicity, faith, social class, or age. The second descriptor asks you to consider how you might promote participation and equality of opportunity in the higher education context. Here, you should make clear how a commitment to participation in higher education and equality of opportunity informs your work. There's potential to cover a broad spectrum of activities, approaches, and behaviors linked to all of the UKPSF areas of activity and core knowledge. For example, you can discuss how you try to make your teaching more inclusive through utilizing a range of examples and points of view in your materials. You could also consider the inclusivity of your teaching materials in terms of ensuring that they follow best practice in learning design so that all students may have the same opportunity to engage. If you have attended any sessions on teaching inclusively or utilized any online resources on inclusive teaching and learning, you could consider how your practice has since changed or adapted. This would make a good example of your commitment to promoting participation. The next professional value descriptor gets you to consider how you use evidence-informed approaches and the outcomes from research, scholarship, and continuing professional development to inform your practice. This descriptor could potentially be well linked to your narrative for the fifth UKPSF area of activity, which asks you to consider your engagement with educational professional development. The value descriptor advocates the importance of direct professional involvement in educational inquiry. It is concerned with using outcomes from research and scholarship to make principled, informed, and considered judgments which enhance practice and the learning experience. Here, you can discuss how you draw on sources of evidence to inform your educational approach and practice. The evidence you refer to might include consideration and application of the findings from studies, reading, personal inquiry regarding teaching, learning, student behavior, the learning environment, to name just a few. The final value descriptor requires the consideration and acknowledgement of the wider context within which higher education operates, recognizing the implications for professional practice. This value is concerned with being alert to matters that may have an impact on institutional missions or curriculum design, or perhaps on personal and collective practice. For example, this might include the demands of the Disability Discrimination Act, professional body requirements for your discipline, the employability agenda, or the widening access and participation agenda. For more information on the UKPSF and the STAR framework, and to access support in writing your application, please visit the STAR framework website.